Hi, Waymaker families. I'm Lauren McQuillan, your preschool director, and this is Charlie. Charlie, can you say Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas.
We are so excited to celebrate this season with you, and we hope that you come in person, but if you're watching from home, we are so thankful for that too. Now, we are gonna reinforce the Christmas story in this season. Every week in December, we're gonna talk to your little ones about Jesus and how he is God's gift to us at Christmas time. We believe that this is one of the most foundational stories that we can teach them. So thank you for partnering with us to make sure that they learn the meaning of Christmas and how loved they are by their good Father. We hope to see you again soon, and we hope you guys enjoy your Christmas season. Merry Christmas!
Sent his son, he's the savior of the world, and now we can call him friend. God sent his son, he's the savior of the world, and now we can call him friend. Jesus Savior, Jesus Savior, we Son, he's the savior of the world, and now we can call him friend. God sent his son, he's the savior of the world, and now we can call him friend. Jesus Savior, Jesus Savior. on your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Oh, Merry Christmas, friends!
Whee! Hiya, Emily! Hiya, friends!
Hi, Shine! Look at my list!
What's that list for?
It's my Christmas list. It shows everyone that I'm going to give presents to.
Hmm. That makes me think of a question. Why do you give?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out! First, put on your adventure bag. Now, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo!
I'll give you some clues.
Friends, will you be picture pass guessers with me? Okay, Shine, what's the first picture pass?
It's something you have to hold gently when it cries. Wah, wah.
Friends, which picture pass is it? It is the baby! Put it in your adventure bag. Okay, Shine, it's in there. What's next?
This one is all wrapped up, and it has a surprise inside.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Jolly Jingle Bells! It is the present! Put it in your adventure bag! Only one more left! Shine, what is it?
It's red, and it makes you think about love.
Friends, tell Shine what it is! The heart! Put it in your adventure bag. Now, let's zip our adventure bag together. Now it's time to fly! Whoa! Whoa! My brain keeps thinking about the question, why do you give?
Let's look in the Bible.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
The first Christmas gift. That story's from the books of Matthew and Luke in the Bible. It's about when Jesus was born.
Let's watch it and see why we give.
The angel Gabriel told Mary, "You will have a baby." "How?" asked Mary. "I'm not married." "God's Holy Spirit will come down to you. The baby will be God's son." Mary believed him. Mary was engaged to Joseph, but he didn't believe her story. So an angel visited him too. "Mary's not lying. Her baby will be God's son. You must name him Jesus." Many months passed. Then they traveled to Bethlehem, Joseph's hometown, to be counted by the government. After that long journey, Mary was ready to give birth. But all the inns in Bethlehem were full. So God's son was born in a stable, wrapped in cloths, and laid on a bed of hay. They named him Jesus. That night, an angel appeared to some shepherds in the hills near Bethlehem. "Good news," the angel said. "Your Savior has been born. He's in Bethlehem lying in a manger." Suddenly, more angels appeared, so many of them that they filled the skies. "Praise God in heaven," they all sang, "and may everyone who pleases him receive his peace." When the angels left, the shepherds hurried to Bethlehem. They found the baby, their Savior, lying on a bed of hay. It was just as the first angel had said. After the shepherds had seen Jesus, they went through the town. They were very excited. They told everyone what had happened, and they praised God for what he had done.
Shine, I didn't see people giving any presents in that story.
That's because God was the one who was giving.
Horses and holly berries! God gave his son Jesus as the very first Christmas present.
And now we give to others because God gave Jesus to us.
That sounds like the answer to our question. Why do you give?
I give because God gave me Jesus.
And I have a gift to give Guy the Bible Guy right now. See ya, Shine.
See ya, Emily.
Come on, friends. Let's go. Hi, Guy.
Hi, Emily. I'm reading about the first Christmas when God sent his son, Jesus, to earth.
Snappy snowmen. I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass do you hold gently when it cries, wah, wah? It's the baby. Jesus was born as a little baby.
Jesus was the first Christmas gift. That reminds me of a Bible verse. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn the verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears.
Looks like you're ready. John 3:16. God loved the world, mwah, so much that he gave his one and only son. Wah, wah.
Guy, will you say the verse again for us?
Sure. Repeat after me. John 3:16.
John 3:16.
God loved the world. Mwah.
God loved the world. Mwah.
So much.
So much.
That he gave.
That he gave.
His one and only son.
Mwah, mwah. His one and only son. Wah, wah.
Friends, I think you've got it. Now, say it with us.
John 3:16. God loved the world, mwah, so much that he gave his one and only son.
Wah, wah.
Good job, friends. God showed his love by giving us Jesus.
And I'm going to show God's love to you right now by giving you something.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Open it, Guy, open it.
It's a bookmark in my favorite color, blue, for my favorite book, the Bible. Emily, tell me, why do you give?
I give because God gave me Jesus.
That's a great answer. Thanks for the bookmark, Emily.
You're welcome. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Why are you so blue, Blinky?
Mr. Stone, it's Christmas, and I don't have money to buy presents.
Think about the first Christmas. God didn't buy any presents.
Oh, yeah. He gave us his son, Jesus, to show his love.
think of ways you can show God's love to your friends. God's love is the best Christmas present.
That's a super duper idea. Thanks, Mr. Stone. Zinnia, I've got a great Christmas present for you.
You do? What is it?
I'm gonna help you put your toys away next time we play.
I do need someone to help me clean up my room. Thanks, Blinky.
You're welcome. Merry Christmas. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do do do. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la. Claudette? Oh no. Are you sad?
Wee wee. Yes. I don't have any Christmas presents.
Well, you know what? I have a present that'll cheer you up. A Christmas hug. Merry Christmas. God loves you.
Oh, la la. I'll remember my special Christmas hug from you.
See you around, Claudette. I'm looking for that star shine. Friends, do you see him?
Merry Christmas, Blinky.
Hi, Shine. I have a Christmas present for you.
What is it?
I'm going to play hide and seek with you, and you get to go first.
Thanks, Blinky. That's a great gift. You're my best friend ever.
One, two, three.
I've been thinking about the Bible verse. Say it with me, friends. John 3:16. God loved the world. Mwah! So much that he gave his one and only son. Mwah! Mwah! Friends, who is God's one and only son? Jesus is! And when God gave us Jesus on Christmas, he came as a very special baby. But he didn't stay a baby. Jesus grew up to save us from our wrong choices and help us live God's way. That makes me want to sing with Mr. Music. Come on! Merry Christmas, Mr. Music!
Thank you, Emily. Oh, Merry Christmas to you too, friends.
We're on a Bible adventure. Our question is, why do you give?
I know the answer. I give because God gave me Jesus.
That's why I brought something to give to you. Friends, which picture pass is all wrapped up with a surprise inside? Sparkling snowflakes! It is the present.
Emily brought me a present. Friends, what do you think it is?
Mr. Music, open it, open it.
Wowee! Thank you, Emily. I really needed a notebook to write new songs in.
I made it for you to celebrate Jesus' birthday.
Presents remind me of the first Christmas gift God gave us.
Jesus!
Jesus! I even know a song about giving. Clap your hands together, friends, if you want to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Emily, can you hold this for me?
You bet!
right, I'm gonna teach you the first part, okay? It goes like this. God gave me Jesus, that's why I give. Oh, God gave me Jesus, that's why I give. It's what I do, 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 do. Do, do, do. Now sing it along with me, okay? Here we go.
God gave me Jesus, that's why I give. Oh, God gave me Jesus, that's why I give. It's what I do, 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 do. Do, do, do.
Now let's sing the whole song together, okay? I give listening ears to my leaders. I give hugs to a friend that's sad. I give kind words to everyone I meet. I color pictures for my mom and dad.
Oh, God gave me Jesus, that's why I give. Oh, God gave me Jesus, that's why I give. It's what I do, 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 do. Do, do, do.
Again, I give listening ears to my leaders. I give hugs to a friend that's sad. I give kind words to everyone I meet. I color pictures for my mom and dad.
Oh, God gave me Jesus, that's why I give. Oh, God gave me Jesus, that's why I give. It's what I do, 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 do. It's what I do, 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 do. It's what I do, 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 do. Do-do-do.
That was great. Now stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
The baby away. close by me forever and love me, I pray. Bless all the dear children in your tender care, and take us to heaven to live with you
Friends, did you have a great Bible adventure?
Yeah, we learned the answer to the question, why do you give?
I remember the answer. I give because God gave me Jesus.
Yeah, and the picture passes helped us out too. Say them with me, friends. A baby, a present, and a heart.
Tell me about the baby.
The baby reminds us that God sent his one and only son, Jesus, to earth as the very first Christmas gift. And the present reminds us to give to others as a way to celebrate Jesus' birthday.
What did you learn about the heart?
We haven't learned about the heart yet.
Think about our Bible verse.
John 3:16. God loved the world, mwah, so much that he gave his one and only son. Mwah, mwah.
Yes, God loves the world.
The heart is about love. God sent Jesus as the first Christmas present because he loves us so much.
And we give to others to show them God's love too.
And I brought something to give to you.
A Christmas present for me?
Yeah.
Wait. Thanks. Oh. Let's pray all our friends show God's love by giving.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for sending us Jesus. Help us to be givers like you. We want to give to others to show your love. In Jesus' name, amen. Jumpin' Gingerbread, it's time to go. We'll see you next time
for another Bible adventure.
Bye, Merry Christmas, friends.
Thank you guys for being here this week. We've missed you and we hope you continue to tune in throughout the Christmas season with us from home. If you want to connect with us throughout the week, you can find us on Facebook or Instagram. And if you have any special prayer requests that you'd like our staff to be praying for you, please email me at lauren.mcquillan@waymaker.church. We love you guys. We hope you have the merriest Christmas, and we hope that you come back next week. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!